Amari Rodgers has been bottled up by this Buckeye defense. And Lawrence under pressure again, delivers a strike. Powell breaks free. Powell knifing down and scoring. So they convert third and 16 into a touchdown to keep some hope alive here. 26-yard strike.
He had to get rid of that ball before Tyreek Smith hit him. And I'll tell you, it was a great route by Cornell Powell. Off to your right, watch him work against Sean Wade. He turns him right there. And then he throws the ball before his head's even turned to a spot, hoping he would eventually turn off of his route. Look at this move right there. Does a nice job. He turns him twice, gets him in soft coverage, and then he's able to make a play after the catch for the touchdown.